this is a perfect example of what needs to happen in our country. Give back.
And I'm really honored to be included in this today.
Your child autistic, there is this huge social stigma, so we all as a community need to participate and take out the social stigma, which is very important.